Isaac, if you find this, God, I
Ellie,
hope you find
come
it.
On! We're freezing to death out here!
I'm coming! We're on our way to find some shelter. But I'm gonna leave you this trail of flares.
If the man's dead, Ellie, let's go!
Isaac, please, be alive!
Come on!
Broadcasting to all the troops out there, wherever you are. Remember, boys, the colonies are counting.
Is that you? Are you in range?
God damn it.
headed to Aloha Station. Just a friendly reminder from HQ, be sure to have your ration card stamped after every meal. We don't want anyone going hungry. And now, a little something to warm you up.
For a research facility up the ridge. We found snowsuits, but there weren't enough to go around, so I decided to stay behind. There might be more down in the basement.
Might be.
The elevator shot, and we heard something scratching around down there, so we didn't... we didn't check.
Buckle.
Thank you. This is Private Sam Ackerman, 41st Engineering. I told them not to eat the infected. Then they started changing. Became sensitive to bright light. Just shining my flashlight would send them into a violent rage. I disabled the elevator to trap them down there. God rest their souls.
Cochran. Take the security key and head to Depot 212. I haven't heard a thing from Sergeant Lovely, not since the Franklin incident last week. I'm sure I do not have to express the importance of the supplies stored there. Find out what happened to Lovely, and more importantly, secure our food and ammunition.
Thank you.